Hey guys, I went to LA for those 2 times that week. I went to the Jonas Brothers concert, and it was phenomenal, I guess would be the best word to describe it. I went to a taping of the Bill Engvall show, and it was a lot of fun. I got to meet every cast member and got every single one of their autographs. And we are planning on going to a couple more tapings next month. And yeah, that's about it so far. Nothing exciting, just a little busy. I'm starting college here soon. I was at the... Okay. Sorry about that. I have to call the airport because I have to change my sister's date for flying out here. Instead of flying out in August, which was the plan, she's now flying out in December. Dates. December 24th through the 30th for Christmas. Now I'm just gonna call somebody. Okay. I got the number. Now I'm gonna call. Reservations. Existing reservation. Continue. August 28th. 2479. Dallas, Fort Worth. No. LAX. 9:25 p.m. Yes. Quiñones. Quiñones. Yes. Make changes. I hate talking to freaking airlines. Hi, I have a flight scheduled for my sister, and I need to change the dates. Yes, we need to fly out later in the year. I think at LA still, but I'm not sure. But if we live in San Diego, but she was coming into LA that in this ticket, so it was cheaper. That's why. Yeah, December 24th, preferably the 30th, out of San Diego. I'm looking for the lowest fare. Yeah. Earlier's fine. Can we do the 7 one? The later the better. That's fine. Mm-hmm. Actually, can I ask you a question? Is there any way that we could change the arrival into San Diego instead of LA? Because I'm sure traffic will be hectic that day. Yes, please. Okay. 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 I'm all done. I fixed the ticket. Well, she fixed the ticket, my mom. It cost us $178 difference than what I paid earlier. I paid from right off the bat $281. It wasn't cheap, but I guess, I don't know if she's worth it, but I don't know. Maybe not. Anyway, you know what? I'm not going up to a video anymore. Maybe tomorrow. Bye, guys. Ha ha.